Off we go in heat two. The United States running in lane seven. Well, they've got some men who were involved in not getting the baton round last time, but they've got a good start here for Geoffrey Dempsey. Hands over to Darvis Patton. Patton and Kimmins, we haven't seen them before. The US have got a Polish record in baton exchanging, like Britain, but they're doing well here at the moment. Trinidad and Tobago also doing well, third from the inside, with the Poles inside them. So, right on the outside, the United States, Kimmins will hand over to Justin Gatlin. Well, they seem to get it round okay this time. Now, the battle royal going on behind them. France are involved, Japan are involved, and it's Japan who take it. Trinidad and Tobago in second.